Go inside the Resurrect Center on the campus of North Central College for the DVC Boys Track and Field Championships. Hey, North Central just won the D3 title in this very building a week ago. Let's start with the throws. Naperville Central turning to Omar Roberts, and the Southpaw blasting the shot put 46 feet, 8 and 3 quarter inches for a fourth place finish. To the long jump, Nequa Valley's Ife Okotona, and he launches himself an astonishing 21 feet, 10 and a half inches, and takes the top spot by a full foot. Bounce, bounce, bouncing to the 55 meter dash. Strong field for this one. Not much separation across the board. And here they come. The race won by Matia Valley's Alonzo Taylor Jones with a 6:46 mark, edging out Trayvon Petty from Waubonsie Valley by 0.13 seconds. Moving to the high jump, NV's Dylan Yates, he has the bar at 6'1", and he clears it on the final attempt, and yes, he's jacked up. The winner in the high jump, that would be Naperville North's Christopher Haynes. The Husky clearing a height of 6'5", to score 10 points for his team and claim the conference title. Back to the track for the 800-meter run. Halfway through, in Central basketball player turned middle-distance runner Peter Villanova, he's leading the pack. But around the final bend, here comes Waubonsie Valley's Wes York, and he charges across the line with a 1:58 time to take first.
So something that people have to really take into account, and something I always get reminded of, is it's not a 600-meter race, it's an 800-meter race. So you got to keep yourself in it the whole time, and you don't want to move too early.
Let's cut that race in half and go to the 400-meter run. 200 meters in, and it's a pair of Wildcats at the top. At the line, it's Isaiah Robinson with a strong finish, crossing in first with a time of 50.65. An even shorter race now, and a second look at Alonzo Taylor Jones, the 200-meter. Whipping around the edge, it's a furious race to the finish, and Jaquir Williams edges out Taylor Jones by 0.17 seconds.
I think we performed really good. Frostoff has performed really well. Varsity performed really well. Took first in 55, took third in the 4x2, and second in the 200.
Last race of the day, the 4x400-meter relay. At the first exchange, it's Wheaton North with the advantage with 1,200 meters to go. Final handoff, and Nequa storming into the lead thanks to a solid leg from Isaiah Robinson. Can the Wildcats hold on? Ty Larson with the answer, and it's a yes by a full second and a half. Naperville North battling back and capturing second place in the race.
I think I did pretty well. I think I could have done better in the 4x2 because we ended up getting last, but I did. I'm happy with my performance in high jump because I got first with 6'5", and in 4x4 I'm pretty happy because we got second. So.
That's it. That'll do it. Your DVC champs, Nequa Valley, with 138 points.
Well, realistically, what we try to do is just put the best team score we can for this meet together. We have some great competition with the DVC. It does feel really great. And we just use this as a launching platform for the outdoor season. And this is a great stepping stone for us.